My name is Sebastian Schmid, and I'm a development engineer at the Voith Turbo business division Rail. From Voith Turbo's perspective, we see that hybrid rail vehicles will have a big potential in the future. So we are currently looking at ways of how we can make diesel-driven rail vehicles more fuel efficient and more ecologically friendly. And by using hybrid powertrains, we see that it's one way of achieving this. In the past, you did a lot of bench tests. You tried to change certain parameters or change certain components, and then you looked at the outcome, did some measurements, and then you optimized your product all over again. And now with Amesim, and by applying model-based design, you have the chance to build like real physical representations of your system. And by looking at the models in detail, you can optimize the behavior. You can see how a system behaves when you change certain components. For instance, when you're speaking of hybrid systems, it's very easy to test different energy storage systems, like for instance a battery or a double layer capacitor. And by using Amesim and all the libraries which provide these components, it makes it very easy, like I said, to test different configurations. Here at Voith, we were searching for ways of how we can improve our developments, and that's how we came up with using LMS Amesim, because by using model-based design we were able to not only like reduce the time we need for new developments or for optimization of existing products, but it also helped us to reduce costs. But because sometimes with the help of model-based design, you reduce the amount of bench tests we need here at Voith.